special target with us today, Canhead.
And he can shoot cans with his powers. It's magic.
Trick shot Tuesday.
What?
I'm not gonna be no target.
So we've been talking about this one shot. I throw it up, I'm gonna hit the can with the slingshot, and then he's gonna pin it to the bank over there with his bow.
The double tap.
That's the
yes,
one!
Sir! How's it going?
This is James Dean.
Yes, sir.
James Dean Trick Shots. Check it out. Link in the description below. So what you shooting there, James?
I'm using the Hoyt Satori. This is a 21-inch riser. This is their biggest Satori riser. And I like to have a big riser just for the multiple arrows and curving shots. We have the Grand Prix Velos limbs here. It's a slim profile. They're faster than regular limbs and they're so freaking smooth. These are the same limbs that a lot of the Olympic archers use, a lot of the barebow guys use. Even though I'm shooting 40 pounds, I used to shoot 45. These are actually faster than my 45 pounds. For the multiple arrows and curving shots, I put extra serving on there and serve it up more so I can knock it up here or knock it down there with multiple arrows. You know, most of the time I'm just hand throwing targets. So I use flu arrows, they're spiral wrapped. I just use one feather instead of two. Once you get the contacts met, you just, you put some on the shaft, you put some on the feather, and then you just press it down and you just twist it all the way around. And then, you know, cut the access, then glue up the ends, and then you're pretty good to go. I got a video on that also. But most of the time I just use regular arrows, and depending on how much I want it to curve, I'll change the tip weight.
That's how you do it. But enough talking, let's shoot some stuff. In fact, we have a very special target with us today, Canhead. What?
I'm not gonna be no target. You're not shooting
yeah,
at me.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna stand there.
No.
All right, so he's gonna pop some cans with his magical powers. Fall. And the other one. He is 1 in 4 that can do this magic. And he can shoot cans with his powers there somehow.
I'm a real life X-Men.
He's a real life X-Men.
What it is, my skin pores at like suction cups. I'm 1 of 4 in the world that have it. It helps me heal faster. I don't age like everyone. I have superhuman strength and things stick to me. And I just go.
Like when he really wants to, it's like, it's hard to get it off of there.
But it's easy just by saying fall.
And you wouldn't know it. Like he said, he doesn't age. He's actually 84. Holy cow! Ah! Oh,
see?
That is... Boom!
Nice job.
good smack.
Woo! Good job. Appreciate it.
I don't know if this one's gonna stick to you, Canhead. This one might.
It's a little holy though.
Yeah, a little holy.
A little one wheel rolling can shoot off. Let's do it.
Oh!
Doing one of my favorite shots, just a little old card split. James says he's not very good at stationary targets. And these are my bread and butter with the accuracy on the Sparrow. A little breezy out here. Be interesting to see the result.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Can't even see it on this camera. She's like right there. I think that's actually the GoPro. So it's like, but whatever. You can see it from the GoPro angle.
Yeah.
She's down there. Boom! That was nice. You're supposed to say first try. We could have edited that first one.
First try.
First try. No, that's what I'm good at. What a beautiful shot. Right down the center. It didn't fully cut it. So happy with that. I have to say, the other reason I'm really happy with that, look at that. I fell on the one wheel the other day and my wrist hurts. And my shoulder a little bit, and there's a band-aid on my elbow. So, second try cold. Yeah. Nailed it. That's what I say. Nailed it.
We'll see. I ain't much of a card splitter. Maybe we won't take all day doing this, hopefully. What's this called? This stuff called?
Dum-dum?
Dum-dum. Okay, get me some of that.
Yeah, it's nice.
That's tough to see right there. Luckily, we've got the arrow kind of lined up, so yeah, it's gonna be a moving shot. That's better.
Oh,
yes, sir.
That was it.
There we go. First try.
The funny thing is, look, you actually left the whole ace on there.
Yeah.
It like shredded the top, cut it off, and it came to a stop somehow.
Yeah, meant to do that.
Yeah. That's how you do it. So this one wheel is so powerful, it can pull a car. Watch this. Come on, one wheel, you can do it. Look at it go. Look at it go. Whoops, you weren't supposed to see the guy behind the car. That's Tolga.
My name's Tolga. I'm from Mongolia.
Oh my gosh!
And he's actually gonna pull it with this right here. He's gonna put it in his mouth and truly pull it. Nobody behind the car. Check this out. Nobody behind the car. The car is just in gear. Nobody in the car. Look at this guy.
It takes that's big. You ought to check his dental bill.
Look, you just look, because the car is rolling backwards on its own uphill.
There she is.
Yeah. That is hard. I don't know how he sees it. He's definitely got one up on me there with the bow. Like, I had to have him throw them for me. I nicked one and then missed a whole bunch. And my favorite angle is up. And that's what James says his favorite angle is too. But he's still hitting them. And I'm having a hard time hitting them descending out. We can't shoot up because there's highway. So let's try something else. Where are you going with those ping pong balls?
I'm going to hold it. He's going to shoot it.
We're not playing that. We play safe so that you learn to play safe. We don't even play like bad like that off camera, so don't listen to him.
Hey,
he's an instigator.
We got to introduce this guy. Kevin King.
That's Kevin King, Monster Truck King.
What's up, y'all? I'm watching the pros. I crash for a living. They do cool stuff.
So. Yeah, Kevin's like I can hit all those targets at once. You just lay them down and I'll run them down.
Yeah.
They don't ever get up again. Ping pong ball shoot off. Go ahead.
Oh,
that's hard.
Yeah. Ooh, got one, James.
Yeah. Ooh.
No, that was you.
We'll check the replay. I felt like I was close though, but I think it was you. Go ahead.
Ooh, I think that one was
sick. Hitting that one right to the bank.
That's the problem with ping pong balls. You gotta hit dead center before you do something like that.
I have to retire that ball.
There is a little blue streak on the outside. No, I'm kidding. That was all you.
Lag it.
Killed that one.
Oh. He's shooting it behind the back.
He's shooting it behind his head. Stop pointing stuff out. It's intimidating.
No,
it's intimidating and I'm making me worse.
Ooh.
Stole that one.
He likes the close one.
We're gonna try to get two arrows in this one can.
Yeah. Nice. There we go. All rigged up the way it's supposed to be. I thought if I switched the flat bands, they'd be faster, snappier. Just because I was having a bad day of hitting stuff out of the air. Threw myself all off. We'll bring it back. Give them some competition.
Do the double can?
Yeah.
Double tap.
Get the double tap. That was... Carbon fiber can absorb a lot, but not that apparently.
Nope.
Oh,
that's
that
the
it.
One. All right. Oh, that's another good one.
Yeah. More time to shoot.
This is a harder shot than we thought it would be.
Yeah.
Because, like, if he throws it or I throw it to myself, you know exactly where it's going from the arc of your toss. You have a feeling of where it's going to be. But when I hit it, it's like, tings this way, ting that way. He's got to just like instantly track and pinner to do so. We'll get it.
He's not just trying to hit the target. He's trying to control where he's hitting the part of the can to make it go at a certain direction.
Oh, that was so close. That was the perfect smack. Sent the can out there.
Oh, I hit it with
you
the
nicked
feathers.
It. Yeah, he like... Two arrows down.
Yeah. This turned to be a $30 shot here.
Yeah. It doesn't cost me but a couple bits of clay ammo that you can get on FowlersMakeryMischief.com.
Link in the description below.
We can do this. Smacked it,
good,
does not.
That was a good hit, though.
Yeah. Not where we wanted it. This is going to be.
I heard the feathers hit it. Hey.
You did? Yeah. I saw it spin a little bit differently when it went by, so it was like, I just got to throw it closer so when I hit it, it goes further away.
That was a perfect shot you did.
Yeah.
That was just my bad on that.
Like, yeah, I got to throw it. That's the one! Yes! All right! All right, now the ping pong ball. All right, we're gonna go for a simultaneous. Can't even say it. Simultaneous.
We're gonna hit cans at the same time.
Yeah.
Here we go. All
right, one of us is gonna hit cans at the same time. And my band's broke.
Did you get yours?
I got mine.
I got mine, I think.
You think you got yours? Yeah. We've hit it at the same time. We're gonna have to watch that in instant replay. That was pretty cool. Let's see how many we can get in a row. This guy, shooting behind the head and stuff. I have to learn how to shoot my slingshot behind the head and the behind the back. That was a nice one.
Yeah.
That was a double.
Behind the head too.
Oh, you did it behind the head? Show off. I don't even know if I could shoot behind the head.
Yeah, with them short
bands, maybe fun. Let me see. That's gonna take me a while. Hold on, let me see.
Aim a foot to the left.
Let me see. Got it! Hey! Hey, there might be something there for me. All right, double ping pong balls.
Ooh.
Yeah, you're
it then.
Yep. Oh. Oh! Yours?
I didn't get a good hit. What about a 360? Can you do a 360?
Oh, heck no. What, like, throw it up?
Do a 360, hit it.
Throw it up. Yeah. Oh, that? Gauntlet has been laid down. 360. He had a nice spin going on. He's like,
spin on 1 foot.
Take it.
Spin around 1 foot.
He's got like the, wow. That's some nice spin.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I tried to shoot yours. Right. Special thanks to the, whoever they are that littered most of these cans out in the woods around the parking lot for the targets. Much appreciated. We will be recycling those for you. I don't know why you're not bothering to recycle those so you can get some more whatevers. And James for providing the foam filled cans and ping pong balls. It's been really fun. So I think that pretty much does it for us. Check out James Gene Trick Shots. It's the man with a bow. Links in the description below for you, his channel. He's doing all kinds of trick shots. And let me know what you think in the comments. And should we do something? Should I go down there and visit him where we have a big open area to play like in his videos? Or have him come up to Maine first? What do you think? Up to Maine, down to there first. If he comes to Maine, we can eat all kinds of fun stuff that we catch and cook.
But we can do the same in Georgia too.
We can do the same in Georgia, he says. So, let me know. Leave it in the comments below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Fowler out.